From what I've seen, I think BSP is going to go all Pac-Man for this set. And I believe Denti's going to stay Sheik. I'm not too familiar with how this matchup goes, but I'd have to guess and say that it's in Sheik's favor. And it looks like we're going to go to Town and City, New Smashville. Let's see how this goes. BSP, a pretty strong player in Louisiana. I'd say he's the best Pac-Man in the state. Start off going back and forth. Nice damage split between two players. And there's the forward airs. BSP eats needles, getting back on stage. And now sets out the hydrant. Trying to set up. That fruit just going through all the needles. Another thing BSP is good for is using the trampoline on stage, and it's pretty good because it stops approaches. Stops on ground approaches, but when you shoot, you can likely jump the forward air over it. Eats needles, throws the strawberry out. Both these players still trying to feel each other out, trying to get that kill. BSP gets the hydrant off of him, doesn't go anywhere for him to follow up. Eats an up air, but Denti. This is looking like a really even matchup right here. Pac-Man's now in rage. Tries to throw the key, but it hits the side of the stage. Nice hydrant. Doesn't get anything off of it, though. Both of these players still searching for that first kill. Pac-Man's gonna get to the stage safely. Sheik tossing out needles. Hey, why not? Pretty good projectile. BSP has the key. Denti's gonna want to be careful and look out for that. BSP doesn't make it too obvious when he throws it. Almost gets it there. Going for dub smash read, doesn't get it. That dash attack wasn't safe. He gets punished for the down smash, and that's gonna be the first stock of the game. Nice side smash answer by BSP, but he doesn't get the kill. Still trying to get that first kill. Gets the key toss. Pac-Man, a pretty good character. I'd say he's underrated, but he's also unexplored. You don't really see that many Pac-Mans. Hits him with the key. Almost hits the fire hydrant. He almost catches the ship after throwing it. Denti now. The thing to be aware of, if Denti has one of Pac-Man's projectiles, he cannot use the move again. So he's just camping out, using needles. Pretty smart play by Denti. He's not putting on too much damage, but damage is damage. It adds up. Looking for the nair answer, doesn't get it. Denti getting the forward airs again. Gets back to stage safely, but eats a grenade for his troubles. And right now, BSP is just trying to find an answer for these needles and getting an approach. The needles break the hydrant and hit BSP. Nice key. Gets the up B on stage. BSP needs to get a few solid hits in, and then one hard read to change the pace of this game. Right now, Denti just seems to be taking it nice and slow, sitting back and using needles and picking his spots. That grab gets the read on the air dodge and up B's for the kill. Denti is he's possessed right now. I mean, ever since that last set, there's just been no answer. So you got 1-0 Denti. BSP counterpicking music. You don't see counterpicking music happen, so. But looks like he has his favorite jams, and we're going to Duck Hunt. I'm guessing because it gives him a lot more space to work with, we'll probably see him be able to set up some more traps and play it slow. Right now, he needs an answer for Denti, because Denti's just getting in and out. It's just hard to come up with an answer for those forward airs, because they can carry you off. Dodges the bouncing fish, but eats an up B. Denti is not taking damage. Right now, BSP is just still trying to find an answer. Denti's just sitting back with needles, playing it out smart. This is crazy. He still hasn't taken damage, and BSP is over 100% right now. I mean, luckily for him, Sheik has a hard time killing, but this is crazy. It's the up air read. BSP still living. Tosses the hydrant down. There's BSP's first hit, but he's going to need a lot more of those if he wants to win. And there's a bouncing fish. Almost gets the grenade right there. BSP gets back safely, but what can he do? Denti's just set up a wall. It just seems impossible to get in. And even if you do get in and manage to get a few hits, he just comes out on top with the trade because he gets the forward edge. Nice bouncing fish by Denti. BSP is really struggling in this match right now. One good hit and I feel like he's gonna die. Eats the grenade, and that'll be the first stock. And BSP's got a lot of ground to make up, 31%. It seems like Denti just knows how to answer the hydrant. Every time he either needles it or throws out an aerial at the right time, and it pops in his favor. Gets the forward airs again, carrying BSP across the stage. BSP still trying to find an answer. He almost has the same amount of damage as Denti does. And now Denti's a full stock ahead, and he's just increasing the lead. Catches the bell and gets the side smash off of it. Looking very grim for BSP right now. Catches the orange, drops it, and gets it again, drops it again. Now he's just got complete control over it. This is ridiculous. Denti's just playing so smart right now. It's gets the bouncing fish read, and that's going to be 2-0 Denti for BSP. Ladies and gentlemen, you are seeing a great display of Sheik right now. One of the best characters in the game. The best, arguably. And BSP says, you know what? I'm going to switch to Mario. We're going to see where this takes me. And not only that, he switches to the Mario in the American attire right now. Happy 4th of July, everyone. Maybe this can work out better for him. We'll have to see. BSP did main Mario in Brawl, along with Sonic. So I feel like he knows this character a little bit better. But he's getting carried by these forward airs again. And Denti just waiting, trying to see how he's going to recover. Almost eats the jab. Mario answers with a down air. Doesn't get the last hit. Denti gets back to the stage. Nice forward air back on. Right now, it just seems like no one has an answer for these forward airs right now. They're eating. Nice forward air again to Mario. Gets hit by the grenade. Now, I don't see those land too often, but Dancy's been getting them. Going for that up B read. VSP going for the flood, trying to cheese him. Doesn't exactly get it, but hey. Nice read by Dancy, and he will take the first stock and get up there. VSP bring this back. It's going to be hard, but still, nice cape. I don't know about that forward air, but still looking. That was very risky by Dante. That's probably an input error. But he eats an up smash. VSP will take the stock. He's still got some ground to make up. It's going to be hard because he's eating aerials. Forward airs, nairs. Nice down air by VSP. Now he doesn't want Dante to sit here and camp with the needles. Dante's been doing that to a lot of players. And it's been working for the most part. Almost gets the read. Gets the throw punish. He's still trying to punish those fares, but it's hard. Almost gets the bouncing fish. VSP still trying to find an answer and get back on stage. Almost. Good up B read by Dante. Right now, it just seems like an uphill battle for everyone he faces. VSP going for the up B read, doesn't get it. Grenade again, almost hits Mario. And right now, Dante's just trying to get that kill. And that will be it. So next up is going to be Dante versus Brawl Man in Grand Finals.